Here's the elusive Megan. She's the southernmost person in the United States right now. Nope,
yeah,
now
that
is.
But look, it's the southernmost graffiti in the continental United States.
That it is.